We use Autodesk VRED. We can put some goggles on and have a really great look at all the work we've been doing. It's allowing us to evaluate design properly, more so than you even can on a clay model. It's really, really good with handling large amounts of data.
We can look at all the different iterations quickly.
It gives you a sense of reality without making any physical models. Really, really helps us streamline the process, help with the resources, and saves a lot of time.